This is Vicki David from the Windows Club. The download speed of the Microsoft Store is usually considered slow. If you wish to increase it, then please watch this video. The first solution is to check the network bandwidth. For this, open fast.com. Click on the refresh button. Wait for a few seconds to check the current speed of the internet. If the speed is significantly slower than what your internet provider has offered, then please contact your IT service provider. The second solution is to close network-intensive applications. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar. Open the application when you find it in the search results. Click on the Network window. Check which process is consuming the highest network percentage. Right-click on the process and select End Task. The third solution is to disable metered connection. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the left pane, go to Network and Internet. In the right pane, click on Wi-Fi. Now, click on your current wireless connection. Scroll down to Metered Connection and turn the switch associated with it off. The fourth solution is to increase the background download bandwidth. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Windows Update tab on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and select Advanced Options. Now select Delivery Optimization. In the next stage, select Advanced Options. Check the radio button at percentage of measured bandwidth. Check both the limit boxes and shift the slider to 100% for both options one by one. The fifth solution is to reset the Microsoft Store cache. Press the Windows key and the R button together. This will open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command WSRESET and hit Enter to clear the Windows Store cache. The sixth solution is to change the DNS server address. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the RUN window, type the command ncpa.cpl and hit Enter to open the Network Connections window. In the Network Connections window, right-click on the active network. Select Properties. Double-click on Internet Connection Version 4. Change the radio button to use the following DNS server address. Make the preferred DNS server address 8.8.8.8. Make the alternative DNS server address 8.8.4.4. Click on OK to save the settings. The seventh solution is to re-register the Microsoft Store. Scroll down to the seventh solution in the article. The link is in the description. Select the command line mentioned there. Right-click on it and select Copy. Now search for PowerShell in the Windows search bar. Corresponding to Windows PowerShell, click on Run as administrator. This will open the elevated PowerShell window. Paste the command in the elevated PowerShell window. Hit Enter to execute it. The last solution is to reset the network. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings menu, go to the Network and Internet tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to the Advanced Network Settings and click on it. Scroll down to Network Reset and click on it. Now select Reset Now. Once the network has reset, reboot your system. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article in the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.